Good morning, I'm Andy Moffitt for your Penn State Campus Weather Service. Today is September 17th, 2014. As we take a live look outside right now at State College, you can see that it's mostly sunny, a few patchy clouds out in the distance. That is why we have that 0 miles visibility. That's at the airport, a little bit of patchy fog floating around. It's 45 degrees right now. As we look at temperatures across the state, you can see that it's warmer up in Erie, but Bradford's 35 degrees. And as we move across the state, you can see temperatures mainly in the 40s and low 50s. Across the eastern seaboard, you can also see that we have the cooler temperatures up to the north. We have warmer temperatures down south near Orlando and Dallas, Texas. But for the most part, we're looking at 40s to 50s up across the east. Visibility in miles, you can see State College is at zero right now. That is at the airport. So there's some patchy dense fog, like I said. Scranton, that's at 10 miles, and Erie's also at 10. So it really depends on where you are, how you're going to see the fog, if it's going to be foggy or not. Doppler radar, you can see that it's been clear across the state since early this morning. Not too much to worry about in the range of that. And it continues across most of the eastern seaboard. Up in Canada, we have a few scattered snow showers and scattered showers, but that won't be affecting our area, so we don't have anything to worry about there. As we can see, this is our eye on the future. For today, we are dry. We have a few patchy scattered, maybe clouds, but nothing in the way of showers. And that continues through the work week. Maybe a few scattered showers into the north part of the state on Thursday. But for the most part, we should be dry and clear and very pleasant temperatures in the 60s and 70s. For today, as you can see, we have a few clouds, 68 degrees, the southwest wind at 5 to 10 miles an hour. Very nice day today. And again, tomorrow morning and tonight will be very similar as it was today. 45 degrees, patchy fog, and a calm wind. For our weekend game against UMass, we're looking at temperatures in the lower 70s, maybe a few clouds. It'll be a bit warmer than it has been recently. And for our 7-day forecast, we're looking at temperatures in the low 60s throughout the week. And as we warm up a little bit this weekend into the low 70s, but we're looking at a cool down for the beginning of next week as a frontal system moves through and brings some showers. For your Penn State Campus Weather Service, I'm Andy Moffitt. Thank you and have a great day.